Still stuck at the flood. It's been 20 minutes since the last video. Things aren't looking good. Cars aren't moving.